Okay, this is the one that was, they were merged together and then wedged 12 times. Okay, getting there. I can still see the, even through the slip, I can see the distinct colors of clay, so I feel like it's going to be pretty good. Just gonna belly this out a little bit. This will be a little mug, I guess. Okay, so that's good enough. I'm gonna wipe out the inside. The inside is gonna be a little bit more blurry than the outside because I can't really get a rib in there to clear it off, but the outside, once I take the slip off, it will look substantially different. Okay, that looks nice. I like it. I like it, I like it. I think I will just take a little of the bottom off here. And I'll show it to you. Okay, hang on, I'll bring it closer. And inside, you can't really see it, but I think with a clear glaze, that would look pretty nice.